We have finished the service for this evening, and so remember, you know, on the one hand, right, it's very important that we remember what our nature is. Then at the same time, we should also know that this nature, even though it's perfect and pristine, can be covered over by our confusions. So the good news is, these confusions can be removed. Then we just need to have insight and skill on how to remove it. So now, to close our practice for this evening, we will chant the bodhicitta dedication, which is the excellent and precious bodhicitta. And bodhicitta is this altruistic mind that says that we will achieve the state of Buddha for the sake of all beings. So however small, however great, right, this mind that we may have, this we say, where it has not arisen, may it arise. Where it has arisen, may it not decline, but ever increase higher and higher. Chanchu sem cho rinpo che ma ge ba nang ge gyur che ge ba nyam pa me pa yang gong ne gong du Happy New Year, everybody!
Creo que ese se quedó allí y...
Feliz año a todos, gracias Dr. Lee.
Gracias.
Yes, so we all need to learn how to be happy, okay? No matter what, that's when we know how to be happy in a skillful way, then we can bring that to the people around us. Many people are counting on us. We are Dharma practitioner. So we should not be like others. We have the method. Yeah. So now, please, share this. Bye.
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 Happy New Year. Bye. Thank you.
Adios. Cuídense.
Gracias.